I love you, Lord. Oh, your mercy never fails me. And all my days I've been held in your hand. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God.
Of what they think you're like, tell me that you're pleased and that I'm never alone. You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am.
Perfect in all of your ways.
Who I am.
Thank you.
love you, Lord. Oh, your mercy never fails me. And all my days I've been held in your hand. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God.
Of what they think you're like,
tell me that you're pleased and that I'm never alone. You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. Oh, and I've seen many searching for answers far and wide, but I know we're all searching for answers. Only you provide, 'cause you know just what we need before we say a word. You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. Because you are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways to us. You are perfect in all of your ways. Oh, you're perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways to us. Oh, it's love so undeniable. I can hardly speak. Peace so unexplainable. I can hardly think as you call me. Deeper still as you call.
各位线上线下的家人和朋友们，大家早上好，欢迎您来到威良和嘉玲的婚礼仪式。
On behalf of the couple and their parents, we'd like to thank you for joining us to witness this joyous event. We are grateful that despite the current situation, we are still able to come together for this meaningful occasion.
首先，我要代表威良和嘉玲以及他们的家人，感谢你百忙中抽空参与他们的婚礼仪式，很感恩。尽管在严格的防疫措施下，我们依然可以相聚，一起分享庆祝这欢乐的时光。
I'm Jonathan, she's Huiwei, and we are your MCs for today. As we kickstart this ceremony, the couple would like to share their love story with us. Let's enjoy this video together.
2004年，女孩从中国来到新加坡求学，但她不知道，她最终飞进了一个男孩的心里。2005年，他们进入了同一所中学。
成为了校友。
两年后，
上帝把男孩和女孩分到同一个班上。
但他们还是没有任何的交集。
即使同班一年多，他们还是连一句话都没说过。
有一天，
女孩被同桌捉弄了。
女孩很伤心。
误会了，无辜的男孩也是同伙之一。不过这个意料之外的小插曲，让他们得以交换电话号码，从而他们有了更多互动的机会。
在一起读书，
聊天和玩耍中，爱的种子悄然地种下。
渐渐的，
他们对彼此有了好感。
在2008年
的时候，他们的爱的种子终于开花结果了。威良和嘉玲终于在一起了。他们在一起的第一个纪念日，威良用99朵玫瑰和一枚戒指向嘉玲表达了他的心意，希望他们的爱情能够长长久久。渐渐的，他们拥有了许多的第一次，这也成为了他们的美好回忆。他们一起成长，也享受对方的陪伴。当然，跟其他情侣一样，他们也会有不同意见和争吵的时候。即使是这样，他们还是一样的爱着彼此。无论经历多少坎坷，他们仍然互相包容、相信和尊重。2019年，威良终于求婚了。他单膝跪地，深情地问道：“你愿意嫁给我吗？”“我愿意。”从此，我们的两位主人公威良和嘉玲终生相守，永不分离的旅程即将开始。
哇，那真是一段感人的爱情故事。
Now, this is the time that we've been waiting for. Let's rise to welcome the bridal party.
来宾们，这是我们期待已久的时刻，让我们一同站立，欢迎新娘和伴娘们入场。
Let's put our hands together to welcome the gorgeous bride and her uncle.
让我们以热烈的掌声欢迎美丽的新娘嘉玲和她的公丈入场。
very important question. 是谁将这鱼子交给这男人？好，谢谢。Let us pray. Gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this wonderful day. Thank you first and foremost for your Son Jesus Christ, who died on the cross so that we can become your children. Thank you that Jeremy and Jialing have trusted in you as your Lord and Savior. Thank you for allowing them to fall in love, leading up to this day as they stand before you and all of us to declare their commitment to each other. As they learn to give of themselves to each other, we pray that they will also learn to give of themselves to you. Their lives together, not be just about themselves, but be characterized by the love for others that will bring glory to your name. We pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Please remain standing. But now I'd like to worship the Lord through a song. Due to COVID-19 measures, we would like to remind everyone to keep your mask on and to only sing in your hearts.
请继续保持站立，我们将会用一首歌来赞颂主耶稣。由于冠病疫情的安全措施，我们要提醒在座的来宾继续戴上口罩，禁止唱歌。
Thank you.
I'd like to invite Pastor Isaac to deliver the wedding exhortation.
让我们邀请唐牧师来分享祝词。
Very good morning to one and all.
大家早上好。
First and foremost, I'd like to thank Jeremy for this opportunity to give this address.
我首先要感谢威然给我这机会与你们分享。
When he first started coming to our church, I had the privilege of journeying with him for a few years.
我和威良行走了一段时间。
And then later, of course, Jialing joined us.
当然过后我也遇到Jialing。
You know, this is a husband's reactions to his wife's cold in the first 7 years of marriage.
那我们先看在结婚后的前七年，丈夫对妻子的感冒的反应。
The first year, the wife fell sick.
第一年，妻子感冒了。
Oh, and the husband says, "Oh dear, I'm really worried about you, baby."
丈夫说，亲爱的，我真是担心你。
You got a bad sniffle, and there's no telling how serious it is.
你感冒得这么严重。
So let's go to the hospital.
我要把你送进医院。
Now I know the food is lousy.
那我知道那里的食物非常难吃。
But I'll bring food from your favorite restaurant every day.
但我会从你最喜欢的餐馆给你带饭来。
And the second year when she fell sick.
第二年，太太又生病了。
Says, "Listen, darling, I do not like the sound of your cough."
那丈夫说，听着，亲爱的，我不喜欢听到你咳嗽的声音。
So I asked the doctor to come over.
我已经叫了医生过来了。
Please go and rest.
那你去休息吧。
And third year, he said.
第三年，丈夫说。
Maybe it's better to lie down and rest.
那你最好躺下。
I'll bring you something.
我给你带点东西。
Do we have any canned food?
我们有罐头吗？
And fourth year.
第四年。
Says, "Look, dear, be sensible."After you feed the kids, do the dishes, mop the floor, please go and rest.
那你喂完孩子，洗了碗，拖地板之后，最好休息一下。
And then the fifth year, he says, why don't you just take a Panadol?
第五年，你为什么不吃巴拿多呢？
And the sixth year, he says, why are you coughing like that?
第四年，他说你怎么咳嗽到这样子？
And the seventh year, he says, what are you doing? You want me to die?
第七年，你说你想要我也死吗？
You know, Jeremy and Jialing, I know this doesn't sound very romantic.
那威良和嘉玲，我知道这听起来不是很浪漫。
But this is not the reality of marriage. Sometimes.
但是这不就是婚姻的现实吗？
And if you want your marriage to be lovey-dovey and romantic after 10, 20 years, 40 years of marriage.
如果你想在结婚后十到二十年继续可爱浪漫。
What is the secret?
其中的秘诀是什么呢？
Work at it.
婚姻需要用心经营。
Marriage is work.
婚姻需要付出。
And I'm talking about loving when the other person is unlovable.
那我再说的就是当对方不可爱的时候去爱他。
Respecting when the other is not respectable.
在对方不值得尊敬的时候去尊重他。
It takes work being exhausted from the day's event and yet still make time to be present.
一天的工作可以让人精疲力尽，要抽出时间互相联系，需要付出。
To connect, to see, to listen, and to be a friend.
要联系、观看、倾听和做朋友，需要你的付出。
Is work to truly forgive.
真正的宽恕也需要付出。
To work in forgiveness again and again.
才能一次又一次的宽恕。
And refusing to hold on to past wrongs.
拒绝愤愤不平。
It takes work to choose to daily lay down your life for each other.
夫妻每天选择对方舍为对方舍弃生命。
It's work to see your spouse as a gift from God.
把对方视为礼物。
And diligently treat them like one.
并且如此的对待他们。
especially when they don't deserve it.
特别是在他们不配得的时候。
Marriage is work.
婚姻是要用心经营。
But why should you put in the work?
但我们到底为什么要投入这项工作呢？
You know, usually for the couples that I marry, I ask them to pick a marriage verse.
那我通常要求新婚夫妇选一段经文。
To guide them for their lives ahead together.
作为他们新生活的向导。
So that they do not get caught up with life.
这样他们不会陷入生活的忙碌中。
But instead be intentional about building their lives together in Christ.
而是有意识的在基督的基础上共同构建新生活。
So for Jeremy and Jialing, they picked this verse that we put up, Ephesians 4, verse 2 to 3.
威良和嘉玲选了以弗所书第四章第二到三节。
Says with all humility and gentleness, with patience, bearing with one another in love, eager to maintain the unity of the Spirit and the bond of peace.
凡事谦虚、温柔、忍耐，用爱心彼此宽容，以和睦联系，竭力持守圣灵所赐的合一。
Apostle Paul listed three virtues here.
保罗列举了三种美德。
I mean, first is humility.
首先是谦卑。
You know, in the Greek culture, only slaves need to be humble.
那在希腊文化，只有奴隶才需要谦卑。
The second is gentleness.
第二就是温柔。
It suggests having one's emotions under control.
这意味着控制自己的情绪。
But it's not weakness.
但这并不代表软弱。
The third we see is patience.
第三就是耐心。
Never giving up, enduring to the end.
就是永不放弃的精神。
In our world today, these three may be virtues.
那在我们的社会，这些算是美德。
But we know Paul wrote this.
当时在保罗写信的时候。
It was a winner takes all culture.
那时候的文化是以家通吃。
It's not good to be humble, meek, or patient.
谦卑、温顺和耐心都不受重视。
So what Paul is suggesting here cuts across the grain of culture.
所以保罗在这里的建议是贯穿了整个文化的脉络。
Just as in marriage, these characteristics cut across the grain of self-love.
同样的，在婚姻中，这些特征也贯穿了我们自爱的本质。
I want to be right.
我要正确。
I want to get even.
我要报复。
And that is why marriage takes work.
所以婚姻需要用心经营。
Because of the inward curvature of our soul.
因为我们的灵魂向内弯曲。
Which simply means this tendency towards self-interest, self-preservation, and self-centeredness.
那就是说，我们的自然倾向是追求自我利益、自我保护和自我中心。
And this is especially so if you have known each other for a long time.
那特别是如果我们认识了很久的时间。
We tend to take each other for granted.
容易把彼此当成是理所当然的。
So it takes work to continue to cherish each other.
所以要继续珍惜对方，需要付出。
So you know when you shared with me that you had this crisis of relationship a few years ago.
所以你们和我分享了你们几年前在感情中所面临的危机。
I felt glad.
我非常的欣慰。
Because you know after so many years of dating.
因为谈恋爱这么多年以后。
Sometimes we have grown up but we don't realize it.
我们已经成长了，但是我们可能不觉悟到。
You know you still treat each other as if you were teenagers when you met each other at 15 or 16.
那我们把彼此当作还是小孩子一样。
But it's such crises that make you realize that you have grown and you must change.
但就是这种危机让我们了解到彼此已经成长了，而且必须仍然改变。
So Jialing shared that in 2017.
所以嘉玲分享在2017年。
So we had a big fight.
我们大吵了一架。
I wanted to break up.
我想和他分手。
Couldn't imagine him to my future husband.
无法想象他会是我未来的丈夫。
And for the first time, he agreed.
他也第一次同意分手。
All we could see was each other's flaws.
我们只能看到对方的缺点。
I felt hopeless and I cried out to God.
我非常绝望，向上帝呼求。
We were stuck under the HDB because there was heavy rain.
由于大雨，我们被困在祖屋楼下。
But we decided just to walk home even under the rain.
但是我们决定在雨中行走回家了。
Now miraculously, the rain actually stopped.
那奇妙般的，其实我们一走出遮蔽后，雨就停了。
Not a single drop fell on us.
我们没有感觉到一滴雨水落在我们的身上。
And I prayed to God.
那我祷告。
I asked if God wanted this to continue.
我问上帝是否希望我们继续这段感情。
Did Jeremy receive the same answer?
也祈求威良会得到同样的答案。
And so when we were a few steps away from my house.
那当我们离开我家几步远的时候。
Jeremy asked me.
威良问我。
I wondered why the rain suddenly stopped.
问我是否有想到雨为什么突然停了。
And then he said,
他告诉我,
I prayed to God for a sign whether our relationship should continue or not.
他祈求迹象, 如果上帝的意愿是让这段感情继续,
Then the rain should stop.
上帝会让你停止.
Now Jeremy, you better don't make such prayers too often.
那威廉不要每次都这样祷告.
But he was facing a crisis himself.
但当时他也面临了危机.
And he asked God to intervene.
所以他祈求上帝出面干预.
And so after that, their hearts changed.
过后他们上帝改变了他们的心.
They do not just see the not so good side of each other.
不仅是要看对方不好的一面.
But also to forgive and to accept one another.
而是宽恕和接受对方.
Jeremy and Jialing, it is such experiences that make or break our relationship.
威廉和嘉玲这种经历可以断定感情的成败.
You realize that you have grown.
你们意识到你们成长了.
So the way you deal with each other, the way you communicate, cannot be like the beginning.
所以你们沟通的方式，你们互相互动的方式，不可以像往常一样.
And it serves as a platform for your relationship and your marriage to grow.
这些经历也成为了你们感情和婚姻发展的平台.
So they chose this verse.
所以他们就选了这段经文.
To remind themselves that they will serve God as a family.
提醒他们要成为服事上帝的家庭.
And be intentional about speaking words of kindness and love.
并且有意识地说出善良和有爱心的话语.
Because they realize that marriage takes work.
因为他们知道婚姻需要用心经营.
Friends, marriage takes work.
朋友们，婚姻需要用心经营.
But it also takes more than work.
但婚姻也不仅仅是靠我们的努力.
See, it takes work because of our natural tendency towards self.
那它需要用心经营，是因为我们的自然倾向.
You know what the Bible calls that?
你知道圣经怎么称呼这种现象吗？
Sin.
罪.
Now, sin is not doing bad things.
那罪不只是做坏事.
Sin is turning away from our Creator.
罪是远离我们的创造者.
Resulting in us turning away from each other.
导致我们不在乎他人.
And so the verse before this.
所以经文的前一段说,
Paul says, therefore, I implore you to walk in a manner worthy of your calling.
我劝你们行事为人要配得上你们所蒙的呼召.
How?
我们要怎么行走呢?
Well, then he says, in humility, gentleness, patience.
他就说我们要谦虚温柔忍耐.
But what does it mean to walk in a manner worthy of your calling?
但要配得上我们所蒙的呼召的意思是什么呢?
It's a response.
这是我们的回应.
It's a response of what he wrote before this.
这就是回应他以前他在前段所说的.
Which Paul says,
保罗说,
is Christ who saved us.
是上帝救赎了我们.
In chapter 2 of Ephesians, it says, saving is all God's idea and all his work.
以弗所书第二章第八到九节说, 你们得救是靠着恩典.
All we do is to trust him enough to let him do it.
借着信心, 这不是出于自己.
It's God's gift from start to finish.
而是神所赐的.
See, God reconciles us to himself.
那你看, 神借着他的儿子使我们与上帝和好.
It is not about doing good deeds or being good.
这不是我们自己的行为.
Because it's never enough.
因为我们的行为是永远不足够的.
We can never be good enough for God's perfect standards.
我们根本没有能力成为完美的.
And so God sent his son Jesus to die on our behalf.
所以神借着他儿子耶稣基督的死.
We're accepted by God because, not because we're good, but because of what Christ has done.
使上帝接受了我们.
And likewise in marriage.
同样的在婚姻中.
If you go into marriage with this idea that it's 50-50, everything is fair.
如果我们进入婚姻是要分成一半，就是说一人分五十八先的付出，
it's not going to work.
这是不可能的。
You don't love each other because of what he or she has done.
你们不是爱对方，因为他们的作为。
You love each other because you know God first loved you.
而是因为上帝先爱了你们。
And so Paul concludes in Ephesians 3.
所以保罗在以弗所书第三章结束说，
since when you believe Christ, Christ will live in you as you open the door and invite him in.
基督借着你们的信住在你们心里。
I asked him that with both feet planted firmly in love,
使你们既然在爱中扎根建基,
you will be able to be taken in with all the followers of Christ,
就能和众圣徒一同领悟,
the extravagant dimensions of Christ's love,
领悟基督的爱是多么的长阔高深,
reach out and experience the breath,
并且了解基督的爱,
test its length,
是超过,
plumb the depths,
无人能够,
rise to the heights,
理解的,
live full lives, full in the fullness of God,
使你们充满.
So as you trust Christ,
当你们信靠他时,
you experience the fullness of His love. Live a full life.
你们就活得充实.
How?
要怎么活呢?
Now it's not by fulfilling all your desires or doing whatever you want.
不是可以随心所欲.
Because the following verse says this.
因为经文说,
it says, well, live as you should as a Christian.
要活得像基督的信徒一样,
with humility, gentleness, and patience.
谦卑,温柔,忍耐.
So marriage takes work.
所以婚姻需要用心经营,
but it takes more than work.
但单单的努力也不够,
because mere work cannot overcome our sinful tendencies.
因为我们个人的努力不能克服我们的罪恶的倾向,
only what Christ has done can.
只有基督的作为才能克服.
Jeremy and Jialing, marriage takes work, but Christ has done the heavy lifting.
微良和嘉玲,婚姻需要用心经营,但基督已经提了重担.
You have experienced it already in your life.
你也已经经历过了.
As Christ has changed your life,
就如基督如何改变你们各自的生活,
allow Him to work in your marriage.
继续让他在你婚姻中动工.
Jeremy shares, it says, being a perfectionist.
微良分享说,他作为一个完美主义者,
I always see the flaws in others.
他总是看到别人的缺点.
Regardless of how hard they try,
不管他们怎么努力,
I always put them down by constantly saying, if only.
我总是看到他们可以进步的地方,
reminding them of their shortcomings.
指出他们的缺点.
And my words have caused hurt to Jialing and many of my loved ones.
我的话曾经伤害了嘉玲和身边的许多人.
Over the years, as I've grown closer to God,
过后我更认识上帝,
I realize and understand that I should use my words to build up others instead.
我明白其实我应该用话语来建立别人才对.
Jialing said before I met God,
嘉玲分享在她遇到上帝之前,
I was very independent and self-sufficient.
我非常独立和自足.
Always looking for my own interests.
只顾自己的利益.
At that time, I was really struggling with my studies.
那时候我努力读书.
I felt I was a disappointment to everyone.
但还觉得让大家失望.
But I experienced God's love for me.
但是透过上帝的爱,
through the care and concern shown by the Christian communities,
透过基督群体的关怀,
and learned to accept myself as God has accepted me.
我学会了接受自己就如上帝接受我一样.
Slowly, I've learned to reciprocate His love.
慢慢地我学会报答上帝的爱,
to put others before self,
也就是把别人放在自我之上,
and to be more accepting of them,
更容易接受别人,
to forgive others more easily and willingly,
也更乐意原谅他人.
Both Jeremy and Jialing have come to know a God who loves them for who they are.
微良和嘉玲认识了一位认识他们但也无条件爱他们的上帝.
A God who is patient with sinners and redeems the unredeemable.
一位对罪人有耐心的上帝拯救不可挽回的人.
A God who is truth but also gentle with His children who has gone astray.
这位上帝是真理但又温柔对待迷途的儿女.
A God who has humbled Himself to become man and thus caused us to live in a manner worthy of Him.
这位上帝谦卑成为人呼召我们行事为人要配得他所蒙的呼召.
And so I leave you with this.
所以我结束话语是,
marriage takes work.
婚姻需要用心经营.
But Christ has done the heavy lifting.
但基督已经完成了重担.
May God bless His word.
愿上帝祝福你们.
Can I invite you before to the front and we take our vows? As an expression that your hearts are bound together in love, I ask you now to turn towards one another and join hands. Jeremy, in the presence of God, your family and friends, do you solemnly vow to take O Jialing to be your wife and to be a faithful partner for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, in joy as well as in sorrow? Do you promise to love her unconditionally, to honor and respect her, and to cherish her for as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
Amen. Jialing, in the presence of God, your family and friends, do you solemnly vow to take Jeremy Tan Wei Liang to be your husband, to be a faithful partner for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness or in health, in joy as well as in sorrow? Do you promise to love him unconditionally, to honor and respect him, and to cherish him for as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
Amen. In addition to the verbal exchange between the two, it is also appropriate that a gift should be exchanged. A ring is fittingly used for such a purpose. Being circular in shape, having no end, this thus a symbol of the enduring and unending love you have for each other. Jeremy, I would like you to repeat these words after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And all my worldly goods.
And all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In poverty or in wealth.
In poverty or in wealth.
To death do us part.
To death do us part.
In the name of the Father, the Son, of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Jeremy, do you give this ring to Jialing as evidence of your love for him?
Yes, I do.
Jialing, I would like to ask you to repeat these words after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
All my worldly goods.
All my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In poverty or in wealth.
In poverty and in wealth.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Jialing, do you give this ring to Jeremy as evidence of your love for him?
Yes, I do.
Amen. Ooh, one feather. Let us pray. And now, Jeremy and Jialing, may the love of God, the Father, and the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you in your marriage, a marriage that takes work, but knowing that Christ has done the heavy lifting, from now and evermore. Amen.
Oh,
Jeremy and Jialing, by the authority given to me by our Lord Jesus Christ as an ordained minister of the gospel, and by the authority vested in me by the state of Singapore, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jeremy, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jeremy Tan Wei Liang. Ladies and gentlemen, let us rise and put our hands together to welcome Mr. and Mrs. Jeremy Tan Wei Liang.
各位来宾，让我们一同站立，热烈欢迎陈威良夫妇。
The couple would now like to express their appreciation through a video they have prepared personally. Let's turn to our attention to the screen.
威良和嘉玲特别制作了一段视频来感谢大家，让我们一同欣赏。 Good morning to everyone. We want to thank you for joining Jialing and I on this very special day. We are very happy and honored to have all of you here, even though not everyone is here physically. Still, seeing all of you here together in QBC and the online platform means the world to both of us. I'll try to keep this speech short because my wife here is very angry right now. First of all, I would like to thank my dad and mom, especially for their great support during this entire wedding preparation phase. Daddy and mommy, I love you both. Well, sometimes. Thank you for always working so hard to provide for the family. I can say that I have never lacked anything because of your hard work. Thank you for all the wonderful cooking all these years. If you guys didn't know, my mom used to be a cook and my dad is a cook. I'm sure Jialing has been praying very hard for me to become like a master chef like you two, so she never ever had to step into the kitchen. I know I've not been the easiest of son to bring up. I've been stubborn and difficult at times. In other words, I'm just like the two of you. But truly, I would like to thank you both for your patience and constant encouragement and the discipline and compassion you have instilled in me to become the man I am today. So thank you. To my new parents and family, thank you for accepting me into the family. Thank you for letting Jialing, your eldest child, to become my wife, and I will love her for the rest of my life. Or you thought I'm going to go to my mom. Good job, Kuma. Guy, you can't get me. So that they don't want to go to your face. On some side, from inching, calling out, counting off. Come to the day, it's a game in later. Calling a joy to take a moon sea. Sing down to my tie boy, I know. Since so many. No whole thing, I'm boy. Guy, you lady, from my lady, yes, I will be calling. So I jump if I'm thinking son. In took on my little higher toy. And to my siblings, Raven and Wenru, it's amazing to see where we have been and how we have come so far. We are all grown up and even are married now. I know today is also the happiest day of your life because you two get to enjoy the extra space in the house now. That said, I want to thank you both for the fond memories that we have shared, especially accusing one another of things we never actually did in front of daddy and mommy. Always remember that family is the bedrock of our life and I'll always be here for the both of you. And to my wife, who is so beautiful, caring and funny, I could go on, but honestly, I cannot read your handwriting. They say, don't marry someone you can live with, but marry someone you can't live without. And I think that summarizes our relationship. I must say, it has been truly an amazing 12 years with lots of ups and downs. Most importantly, you held my hand through it all. So today, I'm still amused how that I have in secondary school. And you're one of the few people to appreciate my sense of humor. You are then that I knew you were the one in the rest of people. Just the fact I love you in so many ways, for so many reasons, are mostly because you are my best friend. And because I love you, I'm
together as husband and wife. Thank you for being my husband. I would like also I would also like to thank God for being the anchor of this relationship and always watching over us. Thank God for giving us each other to walk this journey together. I would like to thank my parents.
我要多謝爸爸媽媽咁多年嚟嘅照顧，培養我長大成人，有少可惜，因為要退入關係，佢哋冇辦法，第四日冇出席咁啊，咁分禮。但我知道你哋係我想搬禮，所以呢段話係講俾你哋聽嘅。其實我哋一間好少講呢啲咁肉麻嘅嘢，因為我哋都深知道你哋愛我，我都好愛你哋。一生人結一次婚都係要借呢個機會，好好多謝你哋。 其實我覺得我自己都係好幸福嘅，因為由細到大你哋都好錫我、尊重我、信任我。你哋尊重我所做嘅每一個決定，因為你哋信任我每做嘅每做嘅一個決定，都係經過深思熟慮嘅，唔會質疑我嘅決定。因為你哋嘅信任、尊重同埋包容，等我知道就算我哋好，幾好遠，無論我遇到任何咩困難。 我望翻轉頭嗰陣時，你哋都永遠係背後支持我去做任何嘢。因為我成家啦，本身啦，要好多個人照顧我，同我一齊去孝順你哋噶啦。同埋 Sabrina，其實我都好感恩有我嘅細妹同埋細嘉怡同埋細佬，永遠同我一齊長大。雖然細個嗰陣時會覺得你哋好嘈，成日打交，搞到我有陣時都俾媽媽鬧埋一份。 但大哥之後，我覺得呢份手足之情係無可替代嘅，而且好慶幸有你哋陪我長大。有時候我覺得我自己唔係一個稱職嘅姐姐，有時候反而需要你哋去照顧我、聽我去呻、去安慰我。但只要屋企有事嗰陣時，你哋有會嚟征求我嘅意見，所以好多謝你哋嘅信任。我都好慶幸有你哋可以陪喺爸爸媽媽身邊陪住佢哋，同埋阿玲阿哥。
除咗多謝我父母之外，我都要多謝我姑丈同埋姑媽。如果冇你哋提供住宿同埋贊助我嘅學費，其實我都唔會有機會嚟到新加坡讀書，同埋有機會接到惠良。其實你哋肯俾我嚟新加坡讀書係一個好勇敢而且好無私嘅決定，因為你哋願意為咗我嘅教育付出，不屬於你哋嘅責任。希望你哋冇後悔過啦，因為有陣特別時候脾氣唔好嗰陣時，難相處嗰陣時。 我多謝你哋呢十年六十六年嚟嘅包容同埋愛，而家我終於有自己屋企啦，你哋唔使再擔心我啦。就算以後我哋冇住埋一齊，但只要你哋有咩需要我做嘅話，都可以發信息打電話俾我揾我噶。To my new parents, thank you for bringing Wei-Liang into the world. Thank you for raising him to be a man of courage, confidence, filled with honesty, responsibility, humor, and care. Without you, I would not have met such an amazing man. To my new father, thank you for showing Wei-Liang what love with action is, the length you will go for, go to your family and the sacrifice you will make for them has inspired me to do likewise. Thank you for always preparing and buying food for me despite my weakness. You will even get a can of Coke after a long and tiring day, just to make me a cup of ginger coke when I was having a cold. Thank you for showing me love and care all this while. For that, I appreciate you very much. To my new mother, thank you for making me welcome in your family. Thank you for the respect that you have given Wei-Liang and me. Also, thank you for spending your precious time off work to shop with me in preparation for our new home. Truly, I appreciate every tip and advice that you have given to me. To our young siblings, thank you to my new siblings, Wei-Ren and Wen-Ru. Thank you for being Wei-Ren's younger brother and sister. Thank you for making me welcome, even though I can be annoying sometimes. Thank you for always going extra mile to help me, such as collecting puzzles and buying toys. Thank you for all the fun time that we have together. Don't worry, we'll always come back to disturb you guys. Even when we have our new home and we will play all cup together. To my relative in China, 我想多謝而家喺網上觀禮嘅親戚朋友。好可惜，因為今次嘅疫情有關係，你哋冇辦法飛嚟新加坡出席我同 Wei-Liang
婚禮，希望呢個網上直播可以彌補到少少嘅遺憾啦。等疫情過之後，我哋都歡迎你哋隨時嚟新加坡玩。其實嚟新加坡之後，我都好懷念以前喺國內過年過節大家相聚嘅時候，因為真係好熱鬧。我哋而家都有啲同學仔喺網上睇緊直播，多謝你哋專程嚟觀禮，亦都好多謝你哋每次喺我翻高明嗰陣時都會抽時間同我食餐飯，聚聚舊，多謝你哋。I would also like to say thank you to Hong Yi and Jun Hong. Thanks for always treating me as like your younger sister. Thank you for always looking after me, generously providing me a place to study during my finals. Thank you so much. To my spiritual family in FCPC and TPC, thank you for loving us and praying for us during this period of time. Yeah, and the video also shows some of the words. To my bridesmaids, Audrey, Bidin, Yuyun, and Kiwei, thank you for the decade-long friendship, though we are from different classes. Thank you, Bidin, Yuyun, and Kiwei, for always making me feel welcome whenever I join you all guys for group activity. Thanks, Audrey, for always being there whenever I need your help. You have never once blamed me for being 重色轻友. I also want to thank all of you for offering your help during the wedding preparation. Love you guys.
And to my handsome groomsmen, Weiren, Irfan, Joel, and Jung, thank you for all your help in planning this wedding. Could not have done it without you. Thank you for being the constant in my life this past decade. You guys are always there to hear me crack stupid jokes or complain about life. I hope that our friendship will last till we grow old and wrinkled. And for your information, to those who are watching, they are all single and available. Jialing and I would also like to thank everyone who have made this wedding possible. Thank you, Jay Walkers, for not only lending us your helping hand to be MCs, ushers, setting up this beautiful deco, and helping out with the live stream, but also keeping us in your prayer. Thank you, Bert and Fang, for sharing us your deco. Thank you, Ronnie and Eunice, for your help with the AV and media. Thank you, Pastor Isaac. Thank you, Pastor Isaac, for your beautiful message, and Dina for translating. Thank you, Belle, for being the safety manager and keeping us all safe. Thank you, Uncle Raymond, Auntie Puyfan, Joa, and Candice, for all the help they provided to make the house ready for our wedding. Also, a big thank you to all my colleagues who stood in for me this week, Chongheng, No, Vincent, Nick, Serene, and Elsa. Thank you, guys. Lastly, to all our families and friends who are watching online, Jialing and I would like to offer our utmost gratitude and appreciation for attending our joyous matrimony. We have received all your heartfelt blessings, and we'd like to thank all of you from the bottom of our heart. So stay safe and hope to catch up with you guys soon. And now, we'd just like to take this opportunity to present a small gift to our family.
For the appreciation speech, we are truly honored to be part of the wedding.
对，我们要感谢啊，威廉和嘉玲啊，让我们啊在这么重要的日子里面能够参与一份啊，这是我们的荣幸。
Would now like to close in prayer.
啊，我们现在来做结束祷告。
Father, thank you for sustaining 12 years of courtship between Jeremy and Jia. Thank you for leading them to commit themselves to each other in marriage today.
亲爱的天父，我们要感谢你，在威良和嘉玲这十二年的爱情长跑当中，一直带领着他们，让他们能够来到今天，能够结为夫妇。
We want to commit them into your hands.
我们啊，把他们交托到你手里。
Bless their marriage, O Lord. Use their willing hearts to touch people in their life.
我们请求你祝福这段婚姻， 我们请你大大的使用他们，让他们能够成为他人的祝福。
And as for our guests today, please grant them a safe journey home and continue to watch over their lives.
我们也要把我们所有的来宾交托到你手里。主，我们求你保佑他们健康，也让他们安全地回到家。
In Jesus' name.
奉主耶稣的名求，阿门。
Ladies and gentlemen, we have come to the end of the ceremony. We would like to thank you for gracing this joyous event, be it physically or virtually. We are truly grateful for your presence. We wish you well and stay safe.
各位来宾，今天的婚礼仪式到此结束。很荣幸今天能够与你们一起分享这欢乐的时刻。我们衷心感谢您的参与。祝愿你身体健康，家庭幸福。
Oh, I'm gonna sing of the goodness of God.